So, you've been telling everybody I'm sleeping with you, huh?
No.
Well, that explains it. That's why these people treat me like some dime store floozy.
No,
they
it's
think
not.
I'm screwing the boss.
That's not it at all.
Oh, and you just love it, don't you? It gives you some sort of cheap thrill, like knocking over pencils and picking
sure
up papers. Made.
Now, let's don't get excited.
Get your scummy hands off of me. Look, I've been straight with you from the first day I got here, and I put up with all your pinching and staring and chasing me around the desk because I need this job, but this is the last straw.
All right, now, wait. Let's just sit down and...
Look, I got a gun out there in my purse, and up to now, I've been forgiven and forgetting because of the way I was brought up, but I tell you one thing. If you ever say another word about me or make another indecent proposal, I'm going to get that gun of mine. And I'm going to change you from a rooster to a hen with one shot.
Boom! If the only thing keeping a person decent is the expectation of divine reward, then, brother, that person is a piece of shit.